Please make very welcome to Moe's Desert Clubhouse, Concrete Surfers.
How the fuck are yous? Doing tonight? Thanks for coming. This is awesome. We haven't been down the coast in ages, so it feels really good to be here. We're Concrete Surfers. I'm gonna play some songs. Lonesomes are after. Great band, great guys. Let's have a fun time.
Double vision. the decision, but it's collision.
Feels bloody good. This is great. Thanks, guys.
Feelings in the end.
play another new one now. So, on the way here, the traffic was really fucked. And I think it took 2.5 hours from Brisbane to Burleigh, which is, this song's called Driving anyway, so it's kind of about driving. So I figured that's a good little moment to share with you all.
You have to waste your life away. I never understood.
way I never understood.
This song's about eating rich people.
Please.
That was a bit of fun.
Keeps on calling my name. Why so? Result of miscommunication.
Kim, and you're on Desert TV. I'm here this evening with Concrete Surfers from Brisbane. Welcome, Concrete Surfers.
Cheers for having us.
How are you guys feeling? You've got a big gig coming up very soon. How are you feeling about it all tonight?
Yeah, I mean, oh, sorry, Trent. But yeah, we're really keen. Like, it's been a good couple of months. So we played in August, but yeah, it's going to be great to play tonight. Oops.
On the Goldie.
On the Goldie, yeah. That's it. So you guys aren't from the Goldie. Tell us where you're from and how did Concrete Surfers come about?
The three of us are from the Redlands.
Not me.
Yeah, get out of here, mate. Get out of here.
We all started in high school playing covers in high school.
What was your favourite cover, just quickly? What was your favourite one?
Damn It by Blink 182.
Good old Blink 182 classic.
Right.
So you guys all, so we've got two brothers here actually. We've got Jamie and Jovi, and then we've got Trent and Sean. So you guys have obviously been playing together for a while, and then I'm assuming Trent came on board. Yeah. So tell us a bit about that. When did Concrete Surfers form?
Sean and I are twins. I started the band.
That's really in-depth description of how you guys formed.
We started in 2014 and Trent and I met Sean and TAFE.
Yeah.
And,
I joined later.
Yeah.
When they stopped
playing.
Because
we were a three-piece for quite a couple of years. And then we got Sean in the studio because we were friends from TAFE just to record a couple of overdubs.
Yeah.
And then... the rest is history.
Yeah. The rest is history. Tell us a little bit about the name Concrete Surfers. For those that don't know, Concrete Surfers means skateboarders. So I think that's pretty obvious, but I don't know. Some people don't know that sort of stuff.
People ask for like.
Yeah, well, there you go.
Not.
I
so
think
tell
it's a
us,
surface.
Are you all skaters, or what's the go there? What do you do?
I guess at the time, like when we formed the band, like we used to skate a lot. My dad was just kind of like, we were struggling to come up with a band name, and he's like, he just blurted that out, and we were like, oh, okay, that's cool. That'll do for now. And it sort of, it stuck for
we were heading to the skate park one day, and dad's just like, oh, you bloody Concrete Surfers. And you know?
Yeah.
And there it is.
Yeah.
Thanks, Dad. Yeah. Good one. So you guys have been recording recently. Can you tell us a little bit about what you've been recording and maybe what that experience has been like for you?
Yeah. So, do you want to talk, Sean?
Yeah, I'll have a say.
Yeah.
We did four songs a couple months ago, and we did it at Airlock Studios in Brisbane. It was our first time being there, and we kind of just went for 3 days and did as much work as we could. And now we've got four songs ready to go, but we're waiting to get them out.
Getting everything organised, really.
Yeah, the usual stuff that leads up to putting something out.
Yeah.
It'll come around. It'll be there.
And we worked with Paul McKercher as well. He's like Australian recording legend. Like he's done so many songs, like Hooter Gurus and Eskimo Joe. Midnight Oil. A couple of, big dogs. So, really cool stuff.
First time with a pro, I guess. It's good.
And have you heard the tracks that have come out? How are you feeling about them?
Yeah, they're awesome. We're really stoked. Like, couldn't have done a better job. So, it was just perfect.
And tell me, who does the writing of the music, and who is it a collaborative process, or do you guys do it individually? Or
it's kind of a bit backwards. Like, we'll get a guitar riff.
Not like that. You can hold it.
Yeah, it's kind of backwards. We'll write the full song instrumentally. Mm-hmm. Like finish the whole song instrumentally and then add vocals at the very end.
Yeah.
So, but we kind of all write our own little parts. Like,
what are your lyrics mainly about? Are they sort of skater sort of lyrics, or are we talking about we're getting deep?
It's probably a bit more like, but definitely when we first started, it was a bit more party kind of music. But I think as we get older and probably become a bit more socially aware, definitely write songs about like wage inequality and the government.
One of them's political.
But just comments about the world as it is, like in modern society, really is what I'm pretty interested in. So
on that then, how do you feel about modern society right now with everything that's going on in this mad world that we're experiencing at the moment? What are your thoughts on right now in 2020?
Whack.
It's got good and bad parts. I don't know. Like, I like it. Like, I've actually had a pretty good year, to be honest. So, like, I can't really vouch for everybody. But, just work and uni, really. But overall, like, I think everything's
pretty good.
Ticking along.
Yeah.
Pretty good for Concrete Surfers.
Yeah.
Well, you have a sold-out show here tonight at Moe's Desert Clubhouse. So you've done really well on that front. Well done. It's probably been a while between shows, so it's good to have a sellout straight back in. But look, we're really excited to hear your music. Give me one word each that you guys would describe Concrete Surfers as. I feel like, JV, you're just going to go, you!
For real.
Hakuna Matata.
Hey, no worries.
No worries.
Emotional.
Want to talk about that, Trey?
No.
You're a man of many words.
Fun?
Loud? We're pretty loud band. Yeah.
All right. So tonight we can experience a No Worries, emotional, fun and loud set from Concrete Surfers, I'm assuming.
I reckon that sounds pretty good. Yeah,
pretty good wrap-up. Awesome. All right. It's Kim here and I'm on Desert TV with Concrete Surfers at Moe's Desert Clubhouse. Thanks for coming in, guys.
Thank you. Thanks for having
us.
Thanks.
Cheers.
It's by a legendary Australian band. We'll be right back. got two more. It's still coming through. And then we're finished. There we go. Cheers. This one's a slow one. It's all right. It's about the bushfires that happened last year. Because that was fucked. Plus one respect. Thank you. Yeah, it's about when ScoMo was trying to use the cricket instead of portraying what actually was important. So fuck him. And I hope he sees it. Because I'm watching you, brother. size of concrete surface.